诸位法师阿弥陀佛.
Our dear venerables, good afternoon. 阿弥陀佛.
我是2011年出家的.
I've become a monastic in year 2011.
我到法鼓山的时候，师父已经不在了.
When I joined the DDM Dharmadrong Mountain Monastic Community, the founder of the Dharma Drum, Master Shen Yan, has already passed away.
我想要去出家的时候，我跟我主管说，我想要参加一个营队，是可以认识出家的生活.
Upon having the thoughts, wanting to experience monastic life, I told my boss, I really would like to experience monastic life, and there's a self-awakening camp held at DDM I want to attend.
他一听完以后觉得这可能不妙，所以不准我去.
Well, after hearing that, he doesn't feel that's right, and so he object and refused my request.
他说, 去体验10天能体验到什么?
What would you think you can experience within 10 days? So forget about it.
所以我决定直接出家.
So I decided, he prompts me to leave home right away to finalize my decision.
所以当我进到法鼓山的时候, 我并没有很长期的时间修行, 也不认识禅修.
So when I joined the Dharma Drum monastic community, I didn't really have much time engaging the practice yet or learning the Buddhism.
当我们进去僧大的时候，经历第一个禅期，只有5天，但是那5天我就已经痛不欲生，想要翻墙逃走。My
first retreat, a five-day retreat at DDM Chan Ho, during the 5 days, I struggled through it. It's like a torturing experience, and I wanted to leave right away.
但是在禅堂的时候，我们会听到师父的开示.
While in the Chan Hall practicing, we'll listen to the Dharma talks of Master Shen Yan every single day.
当听到师父开示的时候，我就确定这个是我这辈子的老师.
When I heard the teachings from Master Shen Yan, I immediately recognized Master Shen Yan will be my teacher for my whole life.
因为师父所讲的是我可以体验到的事情.
What he said is something I can experience in my life.
而师父说，除了放松跟专注以外， 更重要的是，我们要常常提起无常、苦、空、无我的观念。He
often stated in this retreat, in addition to relax the body and mind, and then concentrate your mind, but what is most important, to bear in mind, to contemplate the teachings of impermanence, emptiness, suffering and no self, selflessness.
我不知道常常提起这些观念对我的影响会是什么。
I have no idea what's the effect of thinking about always reminding myself about these four important teachings.
但是发生一件事情的时候，让我对于这些观念更有信心。
Afterwards, there was one incident which strengthen my belief and empower me to pursue on the path and have more confidence in the Buddhism.
我们一年级的时候是带法修行.
The first year, the freshman year in the Sangha University, we're still postulants before here.
当第二年我们落法的时候，其他人看到我们就是一位法师。
Well, the sophomore year that we actually shave our head, so we appear as a monastic to others.
但是事实上我们可能什么都不知道.
Well, as a matter of fact, we may have not much of an idea of what a monastic should be, or even a monastic life will be.
所以第二年我刚落法以后，我们到了台湾的东部进行一个禅修。
So the second year after, I took the novice nun precept, and then we went to the eastern part of the island to participate in a retreat.
我们要回程的时候，我在火车上遇到了一个人。
On the retreat, return trip, riding on the train, I met a person on the train.
当时我们正是午餐的时间，我要去我的行李箱拿筷子的时候，遇到一个女人。
It was during the lunch time. I was going to fetch my chopsticks in my luggage. I ran into a lady.
她说：“法师，这次的禅期我打得不好。”
She was actually one of the participants in the retreat, and she saw me. She said.Dear Venerable, I did terribly in this seven-day retreat.
我听到以后我很紧张，因为我都在睡觉。
Upon hearing that, I was so nervous. I don't know what to say because I was sleep through the whole 7 days.
所以我不知道要怎么回答他，我只能先看着他怎么了。
So I don't know. I have no idea what questions she's going to.What kind of condition she is, so I prompt the question, what have you been? What happened to you?
她说我的女儿刚往生。
She told me that her daughter just passed away.
她是自杀的。
And she committed suicide.
那在我进来这个禅堂之前，我每天都要去警察局做笔录。
Before I came into this retreat, I have to go to the police station almost every single day to make records, you know, what has happened.
所以我必须要不断地去回想它发生这件事情的过程。
So I have to recall the terrible experience every single day and live in that kind of a situation.It's like an agony every single day when I went to the police station.
所以我在禅期期间，那些影像不断的重复。
So during the 7 days, all these images of terrible experience keep on surfacing up.
而且他是为情自杀的，这段期间我没有办法帮上他任何的忙。
She committed suicide because of having involving a relations, which I couldn't really help her.
所以在听到她讲到这一段过程的时候，我不知道要说什么，但是我只想要接住她的悲伤。
I really don't know what to respond to her. I have no answer. I don't know what to do.The only thing I had in mind, I want to hold her and then also embrace her suffering and pain.
那因为我们是在火车上面，所以看着她，我也看到窗外后面绿油油的稻田。
We were riding on the train when the train passed through a fields of rice fields and green shining.
那我就因为不知道要说什么，我就把它往窗外一指。
Since I don't know how to respond to her, I don't have exactly any idea what to say. I pointed my fingers toward the outside scenery, that green, grassy, rice field.
我说：“你看到了什么
？”What did you see?
他说一片稻田
，just field of rice。
我说
，she responded，
当我们经过了以后，那一片田还是那片田吗
？After we passed, would that field of rice remain the same field of rice？
他说是
，she responded yes。
我说不是
I reply, no.
我很肯定地告诉他，当风吹过去的时候，田里的稻穗会往下，当经过的时候，它会往上，每分每秒都不一样。
With confidence, I told her, this field of rice, when the train passed, it swayed one way in the flow of the wind, and then next moment, swing to the other side. They constantly change, never remain the same every single moment. They are changing moment by moment.
每时每刻也不一样。每天每天每月每月都不一样。
Nothing remained the same from instant to instant, from moment to moment, from day to day, from week to week, from month to month.
你的女儿还在那个房间吗？
Is your daughter still in that room?
她眼泪掉下来，马上说不，他不在了，不在了。
Upon hearing that questions, her tears fell off, and she responded, "No."
我说，你非常的具有勇气。对于发生这些事情以后，你选择用一个精进的禅修来面对这件事。
And I encouraged her. I told her, you have such great courage to deal with such tragedy in your life by coming to a 7-day retreat after such big incidents in your life.
你同时也是很好的母亲，因为你不想让你的家人担心。所以当你的家人鼓励你走出来的时候，你参加了这个禅修。
You are also very thoughtful and compassionate mother because your family are concerned with how you are doing. They ask you to perhaps leave the environment, leave the house, and then you decided you want to choose the 7-day retreat to come.
你对你那位女儿，你已经尽了全力。
You have made your very best effort, best effort to take care of the daughter.
现在你对她的爱，同时应该要更重要的，要爱现在你可以爱的家人。
The love you had toward her, doesn't get changed.But now, your love to her, you should also expand to other family members.
所以记得好好照顾自己，好好吃饭，好好睡觉。
So try to remember and remind yourself, you also need to take care of yourself, eat when it's eating, sleep when sleeping.
最后我们分开的时候，他笑着跟我说：“阿弥陀佛。”
So finally, we have to say goodbye to each other, and she had a smile and bowed to me.
我拿了筷子回去，我的同学问我怎么去那么久。
So I finally had my chopsticks, pair of chopsticks, and went back to my seat and.The other nun asked me, what happened to you? How come it took you so long to get a pair of chopsticks?
我说我遇到了一个菩萨。
I told her I met a bodhisattva.
跟这个菩萨互动的过程让我看到法透过我产生的不可思议的过程。
With this encounterance with this lady, I experienced witnessing the power of the Dharma that comes through me, which is immediate and means, and transmitted to that woman, creates such in, imaginable power on this woman, transform her.
所以更增强了我对于三宝的信心。
And that experience strengthens my confidence on the three jewels.
师父说，他所说的法是佛传下来的。
Master Sun Yan said, the teachings that he shared with us is the Dharma from the Buddha.
佛法在他手上没有断掉。
And the lineage, the transmission of the Dharma did not stop or interrupt in his life.
所以我也希望佛法在我们的手上也不会断掉。
So I sincerely hope we as a media of the transmission of the Dharma will continue this, this transmission, this lineage, and the Dharma will not end on ourselves.
好，谢谢大家，阿弥陀佛。
Thank you very much.